Our weird story from the Bible today comes from the book of Numbers, and it's about a prophet of God named Balaam. Balaam, I think is how we'll go with.
Balaam.
So the story starts out, and God is not too happy with Balaam because he's not really telling the people what God wants him to be telling. He's kind of like not really listening to God very much. So as Balaam is to go to a new town, God sends, we're told, the angel of the Lord. And this part isn't really clear. He's either sending him to block his path or to kill him. We're not really sure. And so this is what happens. Balaam is riding along on his donkey, and the donkey suddenly turns off the road into a field. So Balaam is not very happy with his donkey and kind of hits him and gets him back on the road. And then the donkey starts pushing him into a wall and kind of scrapes his leg up against the side of the wall. And Balaam is really getting mad and he hits the donkey again. And then for a third time, the donkey just sits down on the side of the road and refuses to go any further. And Balaam is so angry, he strikes this poor donkey again. And then this is what it says in Numbers 22. This is verse 28 and 29. Then the Lord opened the mouth of the donkey, and she said to Balaam, "What have I done to you that you have struck me these three times?" And Balaam said to the donkey, "Because you have made a fool of me. I wish I had a sword in my hand, for then I would kill you." Apparently, Balaam is too angry to even realize that a donkey is talking to him. Doesn't seem to question that part at all. And then the donkey says to Balaam, "Am I not your donkey on which you have ridden all your life long to this day? Is it my habit to treat you this way?" And Balaam answered, "No." So I think the donkey has won this argument with Balaam. How about you? Yeah. Okay, the story continues. Then the Lord opened the eyes of Balaam and saw the angel of the Lord standing in the way with his drawn sword in his hand. And he bowed down and fell on his face. And the angel of the Lord said to him, "Why have you struck your donkey these three times? Behold, I have come to oppose you because your way is perverse before me." The donkey saw me and turned aside before me these three times. If she had not turned aside from me, surely just now I would have killed you and let her live. So, the next time perhaps your pet isn't cooperating with you, maybe you should pay attention. Maybe your pet is trying to save you from an angry angel. Weird stories from the Bible. See you next time.